Right, I've got a problem. When one deck's playing, left one, and I want to listen to the one on the right, okay, I've turned headphones on, but nothing's coming through until I touch the crossfader just a little bit. But I don't want to do that because obviously if you touch the crossfader, it comes through the main output. So how can I listen to the right deck while the left one's playing without touching the crossfader? I don't know if you can see that. So I'm a bit stuck. Any suggestions?